plead my cause, O Lord, with them that strive with me. Fight against those that fight against me. Take hold of shield and buckler and stand up for my help. Draw out also the spear and stop the way against the wicked. Say unto my soul, I am thy salvation. Lord, I just praise you, O God, for this day, Lord. I magnify you for this day. We thank you that you are God, that you are Lord, that you are shepherd, that you are keeper, that you are anchor, that you are banner, Lord. And we just bless your name today. Lord, I stand in the gap, Lord God, for those that are in prison, Lord God. Father God, I pray for our sons and our daughters, Lord God, that you will protect them, Lord God, while they're in these situations, Lord God. I pray, Father God, that you would keep them, that you would guide them, that you would shield them, that you would lead them, Father God, in the name of Jesus. I pray that they would have a total 360, Lord God, turn around, Lord God, in their lives, Lord God. I pray that their minds, Lord God, that they would think on things that are lovely, honest, just, and virtuous, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. I pray that they would cast down vain imaginations and anything that exalts itself against you, Lord God. I just pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would touch their mind, Lord God, right now in the name of Jesus, that they would have the mind of Christ, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. I pray, Father God, that everybody that has spoken over their life negativity, Lord God, that they would come out and they would shut their mouth, Lord God, right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God, because when they come out, they will do good. When they come out, they will turn around. When they come out, they will be productive citizens. When they come out, they will do good and prosper, Lord God. We just pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would look down upon those that are in prison, Lord God. You told us to look after them, Lord God, to remember the poor, Lord God, to remember the afflicted, to remember those that are in chains and bonds, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. For when we did it unto the least of them, we did it unto you. So we just pray right now in the name of Jesus that we would look after those that are in chains and bonds this day, Lord God. We would help them. We would not be judgmental, Lord God, but we would help them in the name of Jesus. Lord, I just pray your will be done, Lord God, right now over our children, Lord God. I pray, Father God, that when they come out, Lord God, while they're in there, Lord God, that you would give them vision, Lord God, that you would give them direction, that you would give them purpose, Lord, that they would know their purpose fully, that they would understand it, Lord God, and that they would be able to walk in their purpose, Lord God, in Jesus' name. Lord, I just pray your special hand of protection over our children right now in chains and bonds, Lord. Those that are in there, Father God, right now in the name of Jesus, that are in there, Lord God, Father God, and they were innocent being in there. I pray, Lord God, that you would have these attorneys and everything, Lord God, that they would have these laws, that they would find the laws, Lord God, and the loopholes, Lord, to get them out. Right now, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I just pray your will be done, Lord God. In Jesus' name, Lord, I glorify you, I honor you, and I adore you this day. It's my sincere prayer. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen, amen, amen. Oh, Jesus.